here at the radio station, people think, you know, it's radio, so you don't, it doesn't matter what you look like. But that's not true. I mean, anywhere you go, it matters what you look like if you're walking around in public. And for the last several years here at work, everyone knows me like this, with this hat on. Or if I go on TV, I've been using, you know, there's some products you can get to sort of make your hair look a little better than it does. But that's okay for, you know, just one little spot on television. But God, I can't believe I'm doing this. People have never seen me like this except, you know, my family. But yeah, I'm pretty darn bald up here. I have a wall full of different baseball hats that I use right now, that I swing around every day. Instead of doing a different hairstyle, I just put a different hat on, because, you know, who wants to walk around like this? And here's the thing, when I walk around every single day in the mall, in D.C., when I see other guys my age, and they're all wearing baseball caps too, and I know, I sort of want to give them a look, because listen, we're all in the same boat. And when I found out it didn't have to be like this, I don't have to walk around without any hair, and I don't have to wear a different hat every day, which means I can go to some restaurants that, you know, it wouldn't be okay if you wear a hat, I said, that's it, sign me up, I'm ready to go. If you're like me, it's mostly men, but I know there are a lot of women who have thinning hair at my age too. If they hate that, if they're doing all of the crazy comb-overs and the various little subterfuge that they do in the mirror, and they're plastering it with hairspray to make sure that nothing moves, God forbid it rains or it's a windy day, and then their bald spot is revealed. If you're sweating that, if you hate it, if you feel like you're going to a restaurant or a public place and you're afraid that people are looking at you and you're not looking your best with the person in your life that you want to spend a romantic evening with, it doesn't have to be that way. There are options, and just pick up the phone and just get all the information.